हेलो एवरीवन, आवर न्यू टॉपिक इज नाउंस जेंडर। व्हाट इज जेंडर? जेंडर टेल्स अस वेदर अ नाउन रिप्रेजेंट्स अ मेल, फीमेल और नीदर ऑफ द टू। इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज देयर आर फोर काइंड्स ऑफ जेंडर्स: मैस्कुलिन जेंडर, फेमिनिन जेंडर, कॉमन जेंडर एंड न्यूट्रल जेंडर। Now, firstly, we will know about masculine gender, a noun that refers to a male person or animal is said to be of the masculine gender. For example, man, boy, cock, etc. Next, feminine gender, a noun that refers to a female is said to be of the feminine gender. For example, woman, girl, hen, etc. Next, we will learn about common gender, a noun that refers to either a male or a female is said to be of the common gender. For example, parent, student, teacher, artist, etc. Next, neuter gender, a noun that refers to a non-living thing which is neither male nor female is said to be of the neuter gender, such as book, knife, tree, train, etc. Now we will know about ways of forming the feminine of nouns. There are three ways of forming the feminine of nouns. Number one, by adding ess. If you will see the examples in masculine, poet became poetess in feminine. We have added here es in poet. Host, hostess. Lion, lioness. According to second rule, by adding the suffix ess after dropping the final vowel in the masculine. If you will see the examples, you will get tiger, tigress, actor, actress, master, mistress, duke, duchess. You will see by use of an entirely different word for masculine. Masculine gender, rooster became hen in feminine gender. King, queen. Fox, vixen. Father, mother. In compound noun, we add or change a word before or after the main noun to form the masculine or feminine noun. For example, masculine word son-in-law became daughter-in-law in feminine gender. Landlord, landlady. Bull calf, cow calf. Peacock became peahen in feminine gender. In next point, nowadays we use gender neutral words or common gender to refer to both males and females. If you will see, masculine gender, actor became actress in feminine gender, but we mostly use actor as a common gender. Chairman, chairwoman, in place of these words, we use common gender, chairperson. Sometimes we add ina or a to masculine nouns to form feminine nouns. For example, hero, hero, that is masculine gender, and I have added here in it ine and it became heroine, that is feminine gender. In the same way, sultan became sultana. In next point, we use the neuter gender for collective nouns. For example, the herd of cows was grazing in the field. It was grazing near the pond. Here, herd is a collective noun and I have used here neuter gender it for collective noun herd. In the second sentence, the jury has given its verdict. Here, jury is collective noun and I have used here its neuter gender for jury. In the next point, we should always remember things remarkable for strength, firmness or energy as regarded as males like sun, time, death, winter, thunder, ocean. For example, death always knows his victim. Here, death is personified and I have used here his for death, that is masculine gender. Things remarkable for beauty, gracefulness and gentleness are regarded as females, as the moon, the earth, nature, spring, charity, etc. In the last point, we will see all material nouns and abstract nouns are of neuter gender. Now, I hope you clearly understood this topic. If you like my video, give your likes, comments, and share with your friends and subscribe my channel. Thank you.